How to create a Facebook account. If you'd like to create a Facebook account, this can be done really easy and quickly by following these simple steps. First of all, go to facebook.com, and once you're there, scroll down to this area here where it says sign up, and you're just going to put in your information. And so your first name, your last name, just quickly. An email, and then put in that email once again. Select the password. Select your sex, which is male or female, and your birthday. So put your birthday in, and then we're going to go to sign up. And you just have to wait for it to load, and once it does, then your account has been created. And from this step, you essentially just have to follow the instructions. So if you have some friends that you want to find, you can do that here. If not, you can just skip the step. I'll prompt you again, you can press skip. And then from here, you just fill in some of your personal information. So you can put in, what high school you went to, college, your employer, and so on and so forth. And let's skip that step as well. And then, of course, you can upload a photo or take a photo with your webcam. And we're going to skip that step as well. And then once we are finished all those steps, you have now created your new Facebook account. So that's about it. You can have a lot of fun with this, obviously. There's a lot of customization options, but that's for another video on another day. So that's how you've created your Facebook account, and thanks for watching. If this helped you, please give it a like or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.